They just renovated this Wendy's. They had a 2021 Xlerator here before. Replaced it with a 2022 one.